What is up, guys? I'm Matt from School Busters, and today we're on Chapter 15 for The Last of Us Part 2. So, the first one is going to be the journal entry, so let's get into it.
King of the Tyrant Lizards. That's a big one.
Okay, so next up is going to be a training card. So once you're inside the dinosaur museum, you're going past the triceratops, which was there on the bench. Okay, so when you progress through the chapter, you come to the space bit, and this is going to be the second journal entry, so let's get on with it. Okay, the next one is a trading card, and as you can see, when you progress through the story, you can come up to this moose over here, and if you hit it right underneath the bench, there's the trading card. Okay, the moose is down there, so what you're going to do is hit left where the moose is instead of going right. So the trading card, this is going to be an artifact. So it tells you to go this way anyway, so we're going to pick up the artifact itself. Okay, that is it. So thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for more. I'll see you all soon. Adios.